No, sir, we don't know how she escaped. We're investigating that as we speak. Yeah, I'm sorry, sir. Okay, bye. Talbot.
Files for your eyes only. We'll stay in touch.
Who is this?
I assume your vampire business meant getting Emma out of jail. Where is she?
She's dead. She was a liability to our community.
Vampires dispensing vampire justice.
There have to be rules, Beth.
And Jackson?
He didn't want to live without her.
So they were both just executed.
I know that this isn't easy for you to understand.
Look. You've been saying for months now that things can't work between us. That we live in different worlds. And I didn't want to hear you, but maybe you're right. You can't come back to my world. I'm not ready to join yours.
Wait, you think that that's what this is about? You think I'm gonna want to turn you?
Wouldn't you? Eventually. What happens when I start to get old? Maybe then I'd want it too. I don't ever want to have to make that decision. Emma and Jackson made me realize that you were right. I don't think I can do this anymore.
I've spent the past 55 years trying to close the door on forever. But I can't anymore. I can't close the door on Beth. A thousand times I've seen you standing, gravity like a lunar landing. I find you. You wanna know what Emma and Jackson made me realize? That you were right. You were right all along. This isn't about being a vampire or a human. This is about us and how we feel about one another, right here, right now.
The night that we first met, or met again, whatever, what was I wearing?
Blue jeans, white striped shirt, cream jacket.
What about my shoes?
You were barefoot.
How can you remember that?
Because I love you.